दिस इज द सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल. इन ए हॉस्टल देर आर 125 स्टूडेंट्स, आउट ऑफ विच 80 ड्रिंक्स टी, 60 ड्रिंक कॉफी एंड 20 ड्रिंक टी एंड कॉफी बोथ. फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु डू नॉट ड्रिंक टी और कॉफी. इन दिस एग्जाम्पल लाइक प्रीवियस एग्जाम्पल, नॉट ऑल आर पार्टिसिपेटेड इन बोथ. सम स्टूडेंट्स आर इन फ्रॉम द होस्टेल आर नॉट ड्रिंकिंग एनी वन ऑफ दिस टू ड्रिंक. ओके, लेट यू बी द यूनिवर्सल सेट ऑफ ऑल स्टूडेंट्स इन द होस्टेल. वाई आई हैव रिटन दिस यूनिवर्सल सेट नाउ हियर, बिकॉज रीड द लास्ट सेंटेंस हियर. फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु डू नॉट ड्रिंक. डू नॉट ड्रिंक मीन्स दीज स्टूडेंट्स आर नॉट पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द ड्रिंकिंग टी और कॉफी. दैट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट दैट. नाउ लाइक प्रीवियस वी आर कंसिडरिंग हियर ए बी द सेट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु ड्रिंक्स टी एंड टी ड्रिंकर्स आर नंबर ऑफ ए इज इक्वल टू 80. बी बी द सेट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु ड्रिंक्स कॉफी एंड दोज आर 60. दैट्स व्हाई नंबर ऑफ बी इज इक्वल टू 60. दैट मीन्स दीज टू आर द टीम्स. These are tea drinkers and these are coffee drinkers. And 20 students drink tea and coffee both. That means these 20 students drink both the drinks. That means A intersection B. That means these are common in between these two team. Number of A union B is equal to number of A plus number of B minus number of A intersection B. Now substitute the values. Number of A means 80, number of B means 60, and those are common. That means drinking both the drinks, those are 20. 80 plus 60 minus 20, 80 plus 60 means 140, minus 20 means 120. That means those are participated in drinking. Those are totally 120. That means if we combine the both the teams together, we get 120. That means some students are still there in the hostel, those are not drinking any drink, and we have to find out that the number of students who do not drink tea or coffee is equal to the universal set means total strength of the hostel minus those are participated in both tea or coffee drinking, those are A, number of A union B. 125 minus 120 is equal to 5. That means 5 students are not participated in any type of drinking. Now we can represent this by Venn diagram. We have seen that the universal set always denoted by the rectangle. That's why I have shown here by rectangle. And in this universal set, all these are coming. A set, that means total drinkers, tea drinkers, 60, and these are 20, that means totally 80. This is the B team, these are coffee drinkers, 20 plus 40 means 60, but 20 students are common here in drinking tea and coffee. I have written in the middle portion, which is the common portion. Actually, this is A intersection B. If we add these two, we get A union B. 60 plus 20 means 80. 80 plus 40 means 120. And five students are not participated in drinking. That's why I have written away from this, but in the universal set. In this way, we have to represent by Venn diagram. That means how the words are used in the word problem. Read it carefully, understand it, and solve the examples.